Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my dear student of SD Islam Al-Azhar 35 Surabaya. Today is a special day for you and children around the world because we celebrate a global day for children's World Children's Day. More than just a day to remember about, this is the day to remind you to be more aware about the rights and problems around you. We truly understand that pandemic has affected your life in a lot of ways, but there must be positive values you can learn. Last week, some of your friends participated in a project presentation competition. This one of the ways to make children create a better future. How? By being more aware of problems around trying to find solutions. This also shows that children can voice out their opinions and have right to be heard by adults. Now, what will you do to celebrate the day? Do something positive, speak up your mind politely, and be more aware of your rights. I am Mrs. Hatim. Let's make a better future for every child. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.